New details about that fight between a man and a 13-year-old boy in Valencia. Police arrested the suspect, 46-year-old Regan Coltas of Palmdale, this morning. The fight happened last Tuesday at a convenience store where kids often go after school. Police say Coltas got angry and threatened to beat the kids because they were crowding the door. They say Coltas began fighting the teen when he started talking back. Coltas was arrested for felony child abuse.